One of the things that occurs in Christianity is that it's not pain-free. And in teaching about offenses, I found it very effective to mention the kinds of offenses that come in Scripture. The word offense in the Greek is scandalon, and it refers to the bait of a trap. This is an old Texas rat trap, and I've smashed many a finger on this thing trying to show this message. And when you put the bait on this trigger, that trigger is called the scandalon. That's the offense. And if you reach for the offense to be offended because you are an animal reaches for it to eat it, but a Christian reaches for the offense because he's hurt.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!